Hello everybody, this is Brian Blagan here. Welcome back to Let's Play One Glazed. And it's up, so we're gonna go ahead and get Mew. This is where you got to go. Oh, I used the repel probably in the last episode and it's still in effect right now. So anyways, this is where I gotta go. You just gotta go up this mountain here. Remember in the main story we were in the fusion labs? That's where we're going back there. The place that you need waterfall at, this is a shortcut to here. Oh yeah, you need to make room for your party. And there you go, everyone. We got a Mew. Take a look at his stats. Pretty decent moveset, if I say so myself. Pretty good stats all around, too. Is that a glitch? Wait, what the hell am I doing? Bullshit. What about an escape loop? Can I use that? Okay, that's a bunch of crap. I can't fly or escape. Let me get out of this place now in the episode. I want to see something real fast. I didn't recognize this area here. Worry about that place later. I think that's the place where you can get the wedgies. So, I don't know. For right now, I'm just gonna leave it right here. So, there you go. That's all for this episode of Let's Play Pokemon Glazed. And in the next episode, we're gonna catch those wedgies. So, there you go. This is Brian Blackner. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.